camp out too long.
Where's sharks in this part, Dad?
They come into 3 feet of water around here, Sue.
Captain?
I didn't. I'm not telling anybody that.
Why'd you come to us for them?
I'd just like to know what they were.
Who sold them to you?
Nobody.
Then who are you acting for?
Acting for?
Yes, that's what we'd like to know. Who's getting you to unload them?
Oh, wait a minute. What are you accusing me of?
Nothing.
All I want to know is what they were.
We're not interested in having anything to do with you, Captain Wells.
But why? I only want to price them.
Good day.
Good day.
Still got a hold, Ken.
very good. Only they're not natural pearls.
Is that the reason they don't buy?
They think we stole them.
Stole them?
That's the word that got around. What are you all doing here? I thought I told you to stay aboard.
You didn't send that message.
What message?
An islander came by and said that you wanted us. Really important.
It's important, all right. Important we get back to the boat fast. There's something strange going on here, and we're right in the middle of it.
Down a hatch and saw some oyster cages.
Any oysters in them?
No, it was too dark, I couldn't see.
Do you think this boat has anything to do with the pearls we found?
It's very possible. Every now and then, one of the rafts that carry the cultured pearls breaks loose.
You mean accidentally?
Wires being cut, rafts being rammed. They're as much an accident as what happened to you a while ago.
But how do they sell them? We had no luck selling the ones we found.
That's what has us stumped. Also, where do they keep them until they do sell?
There are hundreds of underwater caves around this island.
None show on the charts.
They're too small to show.
Do you have frogman equipment on board?
That's the best skin diver around.
She leads around this boat.
Captain, will you help us catch these men?
Sure he will.
Thank you.
us now. I want my money before this stuff gets off.
The boss is coming. You'll get it.
And why wasn't he here this morning?
Get that captain flashing them pearls around.
It's the same. I don't deliver them oysters till I get my dough.
Okay. You think you were the only guy in the world can skin dive?
I'm the only one in this boat that can. That makes me indispensable.
Big deal.
Thank you. You should have taken my advice and got out while you could.
Hold it!